Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, Allah jalla jalaluhu excused my ummah for heart's inclination until they utter it or put it into action. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 328.